making this video to show that this fan here, it runs on coconut oil. This fan has seized up on me many, many times. And when it sort of like this, it's not going. So I originally put some 3-in-1 oil, liquid ranch, stunk up the room, you know, until I finally dissipated, but really nasty, makes me sick. And so I decided, you know, I'm gonna go a more natural route. And I said, before I throw it out, I said, let me try some coconut oil, because those are the things, they work for like a week and then it seizes up again. The coconut oil seems to run for like a month or so before it does this again. Hopefully it don't make me look like a liar here. But, so I just take a little bit of coconut oil. Like so. And I get it right on this thing that's spinning here. And I just put some coconut oil right there. Turn it on. Get it going first, and you get that coconut oil, a little friction, breaks down, gets all liquidy. Oh yeah. I let it kind of penetrate a little bit. This back on. I've taken this on and off so many times I broke the knob that holds it in place, screws on, but there you go, baby. And it's gonna last now another like maybe month or 2 months, running like almost all day. I've run this thing all night. So like I said, it runs on coconut oil. It likes the organic kind, apparently. So I've been wanting to make this video because I don't know if anybody else has been trying to figure out how to lubricate a seized fan, but I recommend coconut oil.